Well, now, I finally got out of the hospital, and I reckon I'm okay now. Boy, let me tell you, I learned my lesson. There ain't no easy fix for small wieners. I don't care what nobody tells you. From now on, I'm sticking strictly to scientific stuff. So, I've been reading about these here penis pumps. It's like a vacuum-like thing, and it sucks down on your wiener, and it makes it huge. So I'm going to order one, and when I get it, I'll come back, and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, boy, it came today. It took 2 weeks, but I finally got it. I got the John Holmes Python 2000. The Python. Oh, that's a snake, and pythons are real big. This ought to work real good. Now, let me get this here box open. It's got a lot of tape on it. Oh, there it is, the Python 2000. Wow, it sure is pretty. All right, let's read the instructions here. Says takes 2 AA batteries. 2 AA, that's awful daggone small. You know what? I learned my lesson. I'm doing strictly scientific stuff now. So if them little old bitty 1.5 volt batteries does a good job, imagine what a car battery will do. All right, let's hook up these jumper cables and I'll get in the car and I'll start it up and get it running. Hold on a minute. You bad bird, don't start. You stupid car. Well, dad burn it. I'm a smart feller. I can think of something. Stupid little 1.5 volt batteries. My stupid 12 volt car battery don't work. If I just had something that had all kinds of power. Hey, looky up there at them big old power lines. Oh man, I bet if I hooked up to that, my little wheel, it'd probably be 30 feet long and just gigantic. Y'all hold on, I'm gonna get a ladder. Okay, I got my ladder. Get this thing. Get it up real high. We're gonna get that up here real high. Oh, a little bit further. Oh, that's it right there. Oh, looky there. That's perfect. Oh, let me go get my Python 2000. I'm so excited. Okay, I gotta just hook up these jumper cables to my Python. Oh, twist that little wire there. Twist. Oh, yeah. Now get that red one. We twist that one. Oh, twist. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, boy, here we go. I'm gonna climb up there. I'm gonna slip this on my little wiener. And I'm gonna hook it up. And in 5 seconds, I will have a big old gigantic wiener like John Holmes. It'll be a Python. Now, see, I learned my lesson taking them stupid pills online. I'm being strictly scientific, safe and everything. I got my ladder. I'm all safe. I'm going to climb up there, and I'm going to hook this up to my ladder. Oh, hold on a minute. I'm going to climb up the ladder. Okay, hold on. Oh, 1 step. Oh, sure is high up here. Okay. Here we are. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, people look like little ants down there. Why, looky there. My hair's standing straight up on ends. It's all tingly-like up here. Feels like ants crawling all over me. I reckon that's because the ribs are high. Okay, let me slip this on my little tallywhacker here. Okay, slip it. Okay, I got it slid up on there now. Now all I got to do is hook this one wire right. Yeah, right there. And then I gotta reach over here and connect this wire right here.